Can the establishment stop him?
Can they stop Newt?
Yeah.
I mean, that's a contention of political science where I've been writing about recently, where in theory they should maybe already have stopped Newt, yeah, potentially. And it looked like,
they would have.
Where you had every resource to plot against Gingrich in before Iowa, and it seemed to have worked. And it was vindication for the establishment, exactly, for this theory. But you see a change of tone now in the conservative blogs. I read where they're like, well, we helped Mitt Romney before, but now he's going to have to do it for himself. And he's going to have to figure out a way to get a message that he can sell to people. And I think that's more challenging for him. It certainly increases the downside risk. Maybe it'll make him stronger in the end. But remember, a lot of conservative elites, you might call them, didn't have Romney as their candidate of choice. They might have wanted a Mitch Daniels or a Jeb Bush or a Rubio or a Chris Christie. The GOP has a lot of talented politicians for some reason, even though President Obama had a 40-some percent approval rating for most of the last year, they didn't choose to run. And so I think that's part of it, too, is there's a grass is greener thing where we definitely don't want Newt, but we're only going to help Mitt out so much.
And I think there's a fiction. There is no Republican establishment that can control the process anymore. Basically, the fraternity is in charge of campus now. And we saw that. We saw that in 2010. Harry Reid, exceptionally vulnerable senator from Nevada, should have been beaten. The Republican Party in Nevada decided, and the voters decided, they're going to nominate somebody that was totally unelectable. Delaware, right, state that should have gone is for the Republican Senate, they nominate somebody whose claim was being a witch at some point in time. This is its time. Basically,
that person has endorsed Mitt Romney.
Yeah, and then that person's endorsed. This is a point in time where what's happened now is there's no ability for the Republican establishment, whoever that might be, and if they have a meeting, it's probably in a phone booth somewhere, can control this race. It is out of their hands.
Join us online at charlierose.com.